محمد والي installing the fluid valve.
Pull it out tonight.